This year's EDUCAUSE Horizon Report, Teaching and Learning Edition, captures the spirit of higher education transformation through the lens of emerging trends, key technologies and practices, and scenario-based foresight. This report surfaces not only what is changing, but how and why these shifts are happening. In this year's report, AI continues to play a prominent role. We can see the beginnings of the maturation of the use of this technology, especially in the classroom, as higher education practitioners increasingly recognize the potential of AI tools to impact and improve teaching and learning. Although AI has been a significant catalyst for rethinking pedagogy and teaching practices, this panel emphasized the adapting educational approaches is crucial for broader reasons beyond simply responding to technological advances. Panelists identified two priorities specific to mitigating risk: critical digital literacy and shoring up cybersecurity. These issues might seem disparate, but they both require commitment by all stakeholders to educate themselves and take ethical action. AI tools could be game changers for the future of higher ed. Agentic AI, for example, could open up a new frontier with AI agents stepping in as personal tutors, teaching assistants, and even first-line support for students. With AI becoming a bigger part of teaching and learning, higher ed must protect its core mission and prioritize the development of uniquely human skills. True leadership means making sure people stay in control of systems, processes, and decisions. Start with your own professional learning. Teaching and learning professionals can't teach students with or about AI tools until they themselves have foundational knowledge of the technology. Create policies to guide students' use of AI tools. Provide students with opportunities to experiment with AI tools. Provide all students and faculty with access to the AI tools they need. Raise awareness about AI tools for teaching and learning. Adhere to all AI-related policies, guidelines, and procedures. Look for gaps in human-delivered services at your institution. Test the efficacy and accuracy of AI tools regularly, even after procurement. Though teaching and learning professionals generally agree that supporting faculty with professional development for generative AI is essential, challenges persist. As one panelist cautioned, an expectation of increased efficiency from administration could lead to additional workload pressures and even layoffs. Lean into curiosity. Given the many risks associated with generative AI tools, some teaching and learning professionals are grappling with distrust or even disdain of the technology. Participate in asynchronous and discipline-specific training. Establish institutional policies. Support faculty in customizing their own guidelines. Join a community of practice. Compare a variety of generative AI tools. Talk to your students. Without solid AI governance that works alongside existing tech governance, integrating AI tools into higher ed becomes a risky move, with the potential downsides far outweighing the benefits. Include teaching and learning professionals when creating institutional policies and guiding principles for the procurement and use of AI tools. Make AI governance visible. Create a generative AI resource hub. Ensure that AI tools comply with institutional privacy and cybersecurity standards. Advocate for institutionally approved AI tools. Create template language for syllabi and course policies. Maintain human-centered teaching and learning. The growing complexity of digital learning tools and the rise of AI have added new layers of cybersecurity risks in teaching and learning. Teaching and learning professionals can help reduce these risks by taking an active role in shaping cybersecurity policies, making sure their expertise is part of the conversation. Adhere to institutional cybersecurity policies and guidelines. Familiarize yourself with laws and regulations governing the use of student data. Help students understand the importance of cybersecurity. Participate in required training, and then go the extra mile. Use technologies that have been vetted and are supported by your institution. Work with cybersecurity professionals at your institution. Understand your institution's cybersecurity perimeter. As one panelist explained, good teaching has always been evolving in the sense that it is responsive to the students as individuals and the world it exists in. The world the university inhabits will necessitate evolution instead of stagnation. We know that the workforce is already feeling overworked and burned out. So asking them to evolve their teaching practices may only exacerbate those issues. Keep teacher-student connection at the center of teaching and learning. Be present, curious, and open to learning from students. Manage disagreement responsibly. Reflect on your teaching practices. Make a plan for professional growth. Explore advancements in educational technology. Evolve assessment practices. Prepare for a diverse group of students. Foster an institutional culture that values good teaching. Digital literacy is widely considered a foundational skill in the modern world. Critical digital literacy goes beyond just understanding tech. It's about faculty, staff, and students becoming thoughtful and responsible creators and consumers of digital content. Start with your own critical digital literacy. Remember the full scope of critical digital literacy. Embed critical digital literacy across the curriculum. Collaborate with librarians. Promote data literacy awareness. Technological advancement, particularly in AI and virtual reality, are reshaping how students engage with content, how cognition is understood, and how learning itself is documented and valued. Political and regulatory landscapes are evolving in ways that both challenge and redefine the role of higher education. Taken together, these forces form a backdrop of a field that no longer enjoys the luxury of being able to evolve slowly. Explore the full 2025 EDUCAUSE Horizon Report, Teaching and Learning Edition.